The origins of splenius capitis are from the inferior half of the ligamentum nuci and the spinous processes of C7 through T3. The insertions are to the mastoid process of the temporal bone and the superior nuchal line of the occipital bone. Acting bilaterally, the splenius capitis extends the head and neck. Acting unilaterally, it extends and laterally flexes and rotates the head and neck to the same side. It is innervated by the dorsal rami of the cervical spinal nerves.